Natalie Wojcik now. One of four all-arounders competing for Michigan tonight.
And one of the falls from last week, so she also wants to turn the page on that. Wow, great vault. So beautifully executed. A slight.